thermal desorption is a technology that takes contaminated soil, gently heats it, desorbing the pollutants that have resulted from former industrial activity. Those pollutants are taken into a gas phase, then they're broken down into benign substances, rendering the soil clean and totally reusable. Its application allows the reuse of former industrial sites that have been laying dormant all around the world for many years. I think our technology will be deployed in industrial parks in the future. In the past, we set up our industries and we were concerned about what we manufactured, not so much about how we dealt with the waste. Our technology means we can reuse our waste and we can avoid pollution in the future. A good example where our technology can be used is in refineries and chemical manufacture. In the past, refineries generated fuels and products, but they also generate a lot of waste. Implementing our technology nearby or in the refinery itself means we can utilise all the waste, and so there's less environmental impact and it's more sustainable.